You know, Xiaomi's anticipated IPO is expected to raise at least $10 billion.
Yeah, it would be the biggest share offering in the world this year and Hong Kong's largest listing ever. It could also trigger something of a cash crunch, right?
That's the problem, isn't it? Let's find out. Chris Tse is here with a look at the potential downside implications of a listing of this size.
Right. So when we talk about the downsides, it's very important to think that this is a temporary downside. So obviously, it will bring up the HIBOR borrowing cost is going to be more expensive. So in fact, the one-month HIBOR has already jumped the most since in about a decade. And that will also limit the money that chase other stocks and putting pressure on the Hong Kong stock market. But like I said, it's very important to think that this is a temporary downside. All these effects may be erased once the IPO is done. So it will last about 2 weeks' time. On the bright side, we are bringing into Hong Kong a very attractive stock that would potentially bring foreign money. So I would say it's good and bad.
We're looking at the application potentially being submitted this week after the May Day holiday, maybe a listing by the end of June. And this kind of ties in with the introduction of the dual share structure here in Hong Kong.
Right, that's right. So so all along we've been talking about Xiaomi looking to become one of the first or even the first dual class share to be listed in Hong Kong. And we are expecting it to be filed in May. That would be Wednesday after the Labor Day holiday. And yes, you're right. We are expecting some other dual class share to come to Hong Kong. Also, the consultation also include biotech companies, and we have been seeing very active private fundraising in the biotech side, which include Grail. They are planning an IPO, but ahead of the IPO, they've raised $1 billion. And then BGI Genomics, they're also talking about a $1 billion fundraising. So this consultation is really bringing in a lot of pretty good quality companies.
And good doctor as well.
And good doctor, yes. So it has priced. It will start trading in May, and we should watch for the first day debut.